I'm really, really, really sensitive, and I spend a lot of time in the service, and I have wicked, wicked dreams at night. I'm really terrified of getting high, so you're telling me that this isn't going to knock me out, or this isn't going to wipe me out, or do crazy things?
No, this isn't. So this is a very low basic dose. We'll start here and then I'll check in with you in a day or two and we'll find out what you're feeling and then we can adjust the dosage based on how you're feeling.